There goes the drive mode cover.
Now for the big one.
This dash screen has a plastic film on it. And if we kind of pick at it here, yeah. Oh. Was beautiful. There we go. Now it's exposed to the world. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for that full walkthrough and review video coming up soon. Talk to you guys.